song. This one I thought of it at night lah. So if you hear the song, it's quite pedestrian and boring. But yeah, cause I'm stoning it up and just play. Okay, this song is called I Do I Do. I always, when I hear the song, it sounds so gay at the song. But yeah, but my friends say it's not bad. So I do sounds like those wedding type of things. So I don't know if it's a wedding song or it's just some cheesy song. Yeah, it just. So it's a happy song, like So change and you can just make up some words like, sitting here in this room, so many people staring at me. Sitting here staring at you, but something like that. Then you just make up your own rhyme and play lah. Yeah. But that's I think only half lah. Because what I find out is that if you play all things on the guitar, it's very boring. So I'm trying to find out how to make the songs more special by the arrangement, you see. Because if you play all the songs on guitar, they sound very normal. But if you, I think the arrangement is the more important part. So you need somebody more specialized to do.
Do you try to like use different chords, special chords?
No. For now, no. I'm quite lousy, so it's, yeah. Because I don't really like to play soft songs because I blow quite hard. So.
You write very good melodies.
Yeah, that's all.
Thanks.